I just think it's society in general, like, funnels you and makes you believe that living that lifestyle is what it's about. Having money, having your mortgage, having your kids. And then I was like, well, if I got rid of that, then maybe I'd be able to quit my job one day. And that's what happened. There's so much room for activities in there. I lock everything up because obviously people are snatching dogs now. And they were like, what are you doing? I was like, oh, I live in this.